Good to have you at the Nite Owl, sir.
Absolutely. Of course, in this case, you're just going to trim a little bit off the sides, aren't you? Yeah.
But just give you a very, very light tidy up, you know? So we're just going to give you a little clean up here, Harry. So that one, I lean you back for the hot towel shave. It looks like your hair's not too messy.
I know, I'm terrible at that.
Going folks out there on the internet saying, geez, was that a haircut that Brian Hurson did at the Nite Owl? So I kind of talked my way into giving you a light trim, but I'm going to leave plenty for my
Icelandic
compatriot to work with. I like to use a lot of the older equipment. These are the Oscar Pajinic, the original clippers going back to the late 40s.
Wow.
I use the old cutting heads, the Series 50. They're made a long time ago, but I find they work better. Tidy up the eyebrows a little bit, Harry.
Sure.
As required. Okay. Never spoken it. an old generic product called Booster Cream. It's been made in Toronto since 1920.
Wow. Same recipe?
Same recipe. A light hairdressing. Alright, I'm going to get you set up for the shave.
Cool.
Great. Definitely take that as a compliment.